entire week we've been having students writing tests, and plus we are almost at the end of the term. So what we're trying to have is just a breath of fresh air and let everyone chill, let loose, and enjoy themselves through food, running and stuff like that.
This is more of like a wellness activity, you know? We just reach for our inner selves and then we enjoy, you know, be funky as possible and do whatever that it is that we can reach.
So we just came from the month of February, right? It was supposed to be in February, by the way, if I'm not mistaken. But, so the month of February is all about how we're trying to have people fit and make sure that everyone around us is fit. So having this is just basically saying, we're summing it up and saying, okay, we spend most of our times in our homes, on our couches, even our own parents spend their days at work, you know? It's the same routine. So this is just saying, it's a breath of fresh air, let me.
Besides, all people, you are old, you are young, you are the young adult, you youth. Hey, so it's for
Thank you.